soccer, the people's game. It has to be. If you're born in West Ham on the eastern edge of London, from the moment your mother lets you out to play in the streets with no grass in sight. Rugby's no good here. A rugby tackle would land you in hospital. So at 10 years old, you dream among the pavements of soccer glory. This is the world that produced Bobby Moore, ex-captain of West Ham and England.
We basically grow up with football here, being the national sport. And as I say, you know, one of the first things you do to anybody, you know, when they're a little baby, is if you just roll them a ball, you know, they'll try and kick it back to you. And I mean, even parents say, oh, look, you know, even she can kick it now. We had a little park nearby, but, you know, even now I look back and whereas I used to come home from school, just dump the books, go straight, get a ball, go straight out in the road and start playing football or walk over to the park and play football. And for kids, it's obviously important because they're not as fortunate in many ways that they may not get as much as what other kids do, but at the same time, you know, they can always come home from school. You know, they can always go to the park with their friends. They can pick up a ball, whether it be a tennis ball, a football or a plastic ball, put two jackets down and have a game of football and really love it as much as anyone with all the best facilities in the world. To them, it's football and they are playing it at the best level because they're enjoying it equally as much as what the next one is.